Arriva Northeast, Wikipedia article audio. Arriva Northeast is a bus operator in Northeast England. It is a subsidiary of the Arriva UK Bus. In the 1980s, as part of the privatization of the National Bus Company, United Automobile Services was split in two, with the northern part sold in a management buyout to Proud Mutual as Northumbria Motor Services. In 1994, it was sold to British Bus. The County Durham, North Yorkshire and Teesside operations upon privatisation in 1987 were sold in a management buyout to Qualdare Holdings. In 1992 it was sold to the Westcord Bus Group, in 1995 to National Express, and again in July 1996 to the Cowie Group. Following the Cowie Group purchasing British Bus in August 1996, both were once again under common ownership, although Northeast Bus and Northumbria Motor Services continued to operate as separate entities. In November 1997, Cowie was rebranded as Arriva and new trading names introduced. Wilson and Reeves Motor Services. Gradually, the operations of Arriva Northeast and Arriva Northumbria were integrated, with common fleet numbering and management. Arriva Northeast is a major operator around County Durham, Tyneside and the Tees Valley, and runs regular buses as far north as Berwick-upon-Tweed, west to Carlisle, and as far south as Scarborough in North Yorkshire. Arriva Northeast operates over 400 buses on a mixture of local and interurban work. The current fleet consists of Sapphire and Max Spec Wrightpa streetlights, Alexander Dennis E200S and E400S, Opter Solos, and a wide range of other buses. Depots and company ownership are as follows. Arriva Northumbria has a small number of vehicles based at a sub-depot in Aldenwick. This facility is owned by local coach company Rothbury Motors. A bus depot operated at Richmond until March 4, 2006. From that date, the depot was closed, with the only remaining Arriva services through Richmond being the routes X26, 27, 28, which were transferred to Faverdale Depot. At this time, most of the council-supported services previously run by Arriva were taken on by Dales and District to the same timetables and staffed by many of the drivers from the former Richmond depot. The Eden Bus Company was purchased by Northeast Bus in 1995 and operated from a base at West Auckland. This depot was subsequently closed and the operations moved to the Bishop Auckland Depot, taking on the function of a low-cost unit. Of the Eden fleet, only the Leo and Nationals served for any length of time after the takeover, though some native United vehicles did carry Eden fleet names. By the time the Arriva identity appeared, the Eden brand had ceased to be used. The Eden name was subsequently purchased from Arriva by Graham Scarlett, who now operates a small fleet in a red and ivory livery. In March 2006, Go Northeast announced it was withdrawing from Bishop Auckland, with the exception of three flagship routes, mainly those linking to Durham and Newcastle, which were transferred to their Chesterla Street depot. The bulk of its operations, which had been taken over from OK Travel by Go Ahead Northern in March 1995, were transferred to Arriva Bishop Auckland. The Go Northeast depot in Bishop Auckland has since been demolished. On May 9, 2007, it was announced that Arriva Northeast would take over Stagecoach Northeast as operations in Darlington, pending Office of Fair Trading approval. By August 26, 2007, all Stagecoach Darlington services, drivers and vehicles were transferred to Arriva Northeast, and the ex-Stagecoach fleet was repainted. From March 9, 2008, all Darlington operations moved to the Faverdale Depot. Arriva's previous depot at Feethams then briefly operated as an administrative outpost, until the Tubwell Row offices were refurbished. The Feethams depot is now closed and has been demolished. The site now belongs to Darlington Borough Council. A car park was built on the site. This car park has now been replaced with a cinema and restaurant complex, now open. Loftus Depot closed on January 17, 2009. Prior to this, services X3/X4 Loftus, Middlesbrough and 789 Redcar, Easington were transferred to the Redcar Depot with effect from November 17, 2008. After the closure, services 56/X56 Middlesbrough, Whitby were shared between Stockton Depot and Whitby House Station, while Redcar gained services 65/65A Middlesbrough. Loftus and Whitby House Station gained service 828 Lawrence Jackson School, Lingdale, and kept all of their existing work. In March 2010, Arriva Northeast took over Go Northeast as Ashington Depot in exchange for the operation of Hexham Depot. Arriva jointly operates service 685 Newcastle, Hexham, Carlisle service with Stagecoach in Cumbria, with Arriva's buses on the route operating from the Jessamine Depot. On December 1, 2012, Durham was closed with the completion of the new Belmont Depot, despite being only 1 minute away from Durham bus station. By July 2013, it had been demolished, with the site being redeveloped for residential use. During March 2014, all buses and employees transferred to the new depot on Lintonville Parkway, which is a 5-minute walk and drive from the original depot. The new depot was officially opened by Ashington's longest-serving driver and engineer. The driver's restroom and supervisor's office remained in the old depot building until November 2014, when a nearby derelict building was refurbished for the driver's restroom. The supervisor's office was moved into a porta cabin on the main area of the bus station. As of August 2015, the depot had been completely demolished. In August 2016, Dale's bus route 830, operated by an Arriva Northeast Opter Solo from Richmond to Ingleton, was the subject of an episode of television series BBC 4 Goes Slow entitled The Country Bus, with a series record average audience of 800,000.